The following meditation helps us in becoming energetically attuned with people who are close to our frequency, to our vibrations, with common purposes and visions, with common talents and interests. It inspires and supports us in attracting not only the ideal partner, our other half, or better, our other one, but generally more positive people, better matching, fitting, right people on all levels and aspects of our lives, in our social life and friendships, in our spirituality and our everyday life, and in our work environment. It is an energy healing and uplifting of all our transpersonal relationships. Take 10 slow, gradual and deep breaths. Relax fully. Visualize yourself under the white light, clear, bright, pure, spiritual, heavenly. Filled with life, energy, and power of absolute love and wisdom from the highest source, white light. Stay in that light as much as you can. See it and feel it. Bright and warm. Showering you, permeating you, illuminating you, white light. You experience more and more cleanliness and clarity, more and more brightness, harmony, peace, power, assume that right in front of you, there is your twin soul. Visualize that your twin soul is also under that exquisite, vital, white light. White light. Clear. Bright, pure, spiritual, heavenly. Filled with power, life, and energy. Of absolute wisdom and love from the highest source, white light. See your twin soul being inside that light. See it and feel it, bright and warm, showers, penetrates, illuminates your twin soul, white light. And now, a ray of white light connects you to your twin soul from your heart to your twin soul's heart. Pure, powerful, bright, white ray. From heart to heart. You and your twin soul are connected, are tuning in, are united fully. See it and feel it. Bright and warm. The white light is connecting you. Is tuning you in. Is uniting you. Thank you. white light. White light. White light. Mentally affirm. From now on, from this sacred golden moment, I attract and welcome the most wonderful, suitable, compatible with me people. People that one accompanies the soul and the essence of the other, and that's to the higher divine good. Luminous, beloved people of the highest beloved light and highest beloved love. I manifest my other sacred and utmost one in every relationship and in all relationships. All my relationships, my relationships with all the people, without any exception, mirror the true love of my heart, the wisdom of my soul and my essence. And I perfectly tune in with my true self, with the source of all, and my twin soul, experiencing the most divine relationship of utmost and absolute love. I open myself, I accept, I experience and evolve. So be it. Be done. And so it is. Thank you. Give honest thanks from your heart, from your soul. Take a few deep breaths. Feel the rejuvenation and renewal. And return, opening your eyes again. Go on with your day positively, brightly, and consciously. Maintaining your peace, your love, and gratitude to the highest level possible.